Rishuram here. Now we'll go for Karunasandhi, second class. ಮಳೆಯ ನೀರೋಣಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಪರಿಯಲು ಬಲಸರೂರೊಳಗಿದ್ದ ಜನರ ಜಲವು ಹೆದ್ದರೆ ಗೂಡೆ ಮಜ್ಜನ ಪಾನಗೈದ ಪರು ಕಲುಷ ವಚನಗಳಾದರೆಯು ಬಾಂಬೊಳೆಯ ಪೆತ್ತನ ಪಾದ ಮಹಿಮ ಜಲಧಿ ಪೊಕ್ಕುದರಿಂದ ಮಾಂಡಪರೇ ಮಹೀಸೂರರು. ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದ ರೇನಿ ಸೀಸನ್ ದ ರೇನ್ ವಾಟರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಆನ್ ದ ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಅವರ್ ಲೊಕ್ಯಾಲಿಟಿ. ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮೂವ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಅವರ್ ವಿಲೇಜ್, ಟೌನ್, ಸಿಟಿ, ಎಕ್ಸೆಟ್ರಾ. In the cities, there is a systematic arrangements nowadays, such as rainwater drain, to allow the flow of rainwater in the city. Otherwise, there will be a problem of water logging. This rainwater is not used for any type of consumption. It will be mixed with many waste materials, kitchen waste, washroom waste, dust, everything. The rainwater ultimately flows and joins to stream, pond, lakes and big river at last. Once this rainwater reaches its destination, the river, it will be not called as storm rainwater. It will become pure on union with the river water. Now the same water will be consumed by mankind. They will take bath in the river, will drink the water and so on. Like that way, even though the words of Sri Jagannatha Dasaru in the Prakruta Bhasha, the Karnataka Bhasha, still the knowledge it carries. So the knowledgeable persons, the Dhyanis, the scholars, the Pandits will not accept it. It is a question. They will definitely accept it, answer. Because this is having the words explaining the attributes of Lord Sri Hari, attributes of lotus feet of Sri Hari, is it not? The Bambole, space river, Devanadi, Ganga actually come into the Brahmanda accidentally. During Vamanadeva Avatara, Lord Vamanadeva, grown as mighty Trivikrama, a Virat Rupi, occupying the whole world. At that time, his finger of feet just touched the very tough 25 crore yojana thick Suvarna Karpara. It was cracked and the pure water of outer water sphere has flown into the Brahmanda. The four-headed Brahmadevaru collected the thus flowing water in his holy Kamandala. Kamandala is the holy water pot of ascetics. All the rishis, munis will be carrying Kamandala with them, with pure water, holy water. With the Kamandala water, the Brahma worshipped the holy feet of Trivikrama Devaru. He poured the Vahyodaka water of water sphere collected in his Kamandala to the Almighty feet. Almighty's feet, the holy water from the feet of Paramatma flowed into all the 14 lokas of Brahmanda. The Brahmadevaru bared that water into his head. This flowing river is named as Holy Ganga, Bambole, Alakananda, etc. It is called in different name in different lokas as well. The river is holy river because it is flowing from the Almighty's feet. Every Devata took the water from it and put on their head. Sri Rudra Devaru put Ganga on his jata, long hair of his head. We, human, are believing in Ganga river. At least in one's lifetime, Ganga Snana is must. It is a belief in Indian culture. The purpose of Chardham for abode Yatra is to bath in Alakananda, Ganga, Vagirathi, Yamuna, etc. These holy rivers. Similar opinions are expressed by many great saints of Madhva fold, Madhva Parampare. Sri Jaitirtharu, the Tikacharyaru, in his Tattva Prakashika says, Ganga Sangena Nirmalyam Ratyadhir Labhyate Yatha Vacho Yusuddhi Shuddhyartham Sangamyante Gurur Giraha. The water flowing in the street will gain sanctity, the sacredness, once it joins the holy river Ganga. Likewise, my words are also getting sanctified. On quoting Acharya Madhva's words in between, see what great respect given to Acharya Madhvaru by Tikacharyaru. Sri Vadirajaru in Rukmini Vijaya says that पंडितेनापि मयाजितयम् मुकुंद लीला कविकंठमाला बिकॉज ही मेड ही सेज दैट बिकॉज ही मेड गार्लैंड ऑफ सैक्रेड स्टोरीज ऑफ लॉर्ड मुकुंद द एसेटिक पीपल विल नॉट थ्रो इट हरिकथामृत सार द वर्क ऑफ श्री जगन्नाथ दासरु इज रिटर्न इन प्राकृत भाषा द स्पोकन भाषा द डेवलप्ड भाषा आफ्टरवर्ड्स दट इज कर्नाटक भाषा द संस्कृत लेटर्स आर एटर्नल वेदास आर एटर्नल दे आर स्पेल्ड इन संस्कृत भाषा देवभाषा गिर्वाण भाषा एटर्नल भाषा मदर सरस्वती इज कॉल्ड एज गिर्वाणी ऑल द गॉडली सोल्स विल स्पीक संस्कृत ऑल द सदागमास वेदास पुराणास पंचरात्रास मूल रामायण महाभारत धर्मसूत्रास एंड इट्स कॉमेंट्रीज एक्सेट्रा आर इन गीर्वाण भाषा बीइंग द सिचुएशन लाइक दिस देन वन मे फील डाउटफुल अबाउट द रिजल्ट्स ऑफ हरिकथामृत सार पठन स्टडी चैंटिंग एंड अंडरस्टैंडिंग इट बिकॉज इट इज इन प्राकृत कर्नाटक भाषा बट एज इट इज कनेक्टिंग लैंग्वेज टू द गॉड रियलाइजेशन Thus, the Karnataka Bhasha is also allowed and recognized by Devatas. One should not have fear, apprehension that his prayer will not reach the Lord if it is not submitted in Girvana Bhasha. If a Sanskrit Bhasha Grantha is not praising the Lord, then it is of no use at all. So, any language is welcome by the Lord, as long as it will be with the words to praise Him. To make us to understand His greatness, His pastime in various incarnations, to know His parivara, family, etc. Our Matrubhasha is the best tool. God has allowed it because He is Karunamayi. So, Harikarthamrita Sara is a very, very sacred work. Harikatham Sara translated to other worldly language is also in true spirit is welcome. We pray Sri Jagannath Dasaru to guide us the path of real knowledge. Hare Krishna. You can listen to Karuna Sandhi by pressing the link provided in the description. Hare Krishna.